am Moxie, and I have officially lost my shit. I like makeup, you like makeup, that's why we're here. But that's not really why we're here today, though. We are here today because the world sucks and we need a bit of nostalgia. And for me, that nostalgia is to perfect the Scene Kid makeup that I did on myself when I was a teenager. And I might have gotten a little carried away. I don't really have much to say. Just sit back, relax, laugh at this picture. Do the video. I didn't really have any tools as a kid. I took one old black eyeliner that my mom had, and I would kind of borrow her stuff every now and then behind her back until I was a little older, and then she started buying me powder, concealer, and eyeliner were my main, like my three main things. And I would not do my eyebrows, which was insane because I'm naturally blonde. Like, I don't have eyebrows. So I would just put powder on my face. I wouldn't put foundation or anything. And then I would take a black pencil, which this is dark brown because I coincidentally do not have any black eyeliners anymore. I don't use them for anything. What I used to do is I would go like straight out like that, and then I would go all the way inside like that, and then I would go all around the top. The funny thing about this was that I kind of leave it like that. My liners were never sharpened because I didn't have a sharpener, and then my mom wouldn't let me use hers because I always lost it. It was always just messy, messy, messy. Oh, and mascara. She would get me mascara, the old Great Lash, and that would be it. Like, I wouldn't do anything else. I would put the Great Lash on, and then that would be the entire look, period. I wouldn't even wear lipstick or anything. Like, this is my teenage look. And then the mascara, it was rough, okay? I'm gonna do my other eye like the exact same way, and I'll be right back. I can't fucking stop laughing. In the spirit of fixing my younger me's mistakes, what I wanna do is I wanna smudge this shit out, like bottom. Like, I don't wanna touch the actual liner, I just wanna smudge the bottom. Also, this liner is dark brown and it looks black. That's wild. And I'm not trying to like make it look too perfect. I actually kind of want it to look a little messy, but I want it to be a more deliberate mess, if that makes sense. This is a little better. Okay, next, I want to do a combination of things. I want to go back with the liner and just kind of darken the inside of it a little more, and then smudge that out just to kind of not lose the darkness that's close to the eye while still keeping it blended. And then I'm gonna go with eyeshadow, something that I should have done as a teenager, because I used to use this and then I would end up with creasing all over my eye. I would end up with like black all over here and stuff because I didn't set my eyeliner. I didn't know that I needed to do that. I figured that it would either just dry or it would just look cooler if it like ran and stuff, which it didn't look cooler. So I'm just gonna use the black eyeshadow to kind of set, and then I'm gonna use whatever I have left over from the black to blend that out a little bit. It's actually turning it. Usually with all the black and stuff under my eye, I would just grab the little patty thing. Not patty. Yeah, it looks like a patty. I don't know what it's called in English, but I would just kind of clean under my eye with the powder, and then that I would also just kind of use that to blend out the bottom part of my eyeliner. I never wore a lip, but now you can do a little bit more color. And I don't necessarily want to do black, because black I feel was less of a Scene Kid thing and more of a goth thing. Plus, my mom never let me wear black lipstick, so. My mom's relationship with like my style as a teenager was very, I'll let you, you know, express yourself, but I'm also gonna like put some limits on that. So I think now I would do like, you know, like a wine colored lip gloss like that. Let's do mascara. Now, I did wear mascara and I used to use the Great Lash, which, hello, every woman in Puerto Rico uses the Great Lash. So obviously as a teenager, I wasn't really wearing lashes. I only started wearing lashes after beauty school. I would put lashes on other people, but I wouldn't wear them myself. I secretly started doing my makeup, like just the liner and stuff, in my first middle school in seventh grade. I would put it on when I got to school and then I would take it off before school was over. By the time I started in my second middle school in my freshman year, my mom was already kind of like fine with it. She started like buying me makeup and stuff like that and helping me out. Let me fix my hair real quick and I'll be right back. Like I look like Ronnie Radke. Oh my God, we need to like add some fake piercings. I don't need to fake my nose piercings anymore because I have them. These are too small. Oh, I'm having the time of my life with this video, honestly. I don't even care about anything. I just, this is the fucking funnest one I've made in the entire history of this channel. I swear to God. I love that my lips already know what to do for me to put on the fake, the fake snake bites. I would buy these that I have on my nose and I would use those as like fake piercings to like take pictures for MySpace. Let me know down in the comments if you think that I look like Ronnie Radke or not. I look like a millionaire. This is the most fun I've had with a video on this fucking channel, okay? So I just wanted to look like this and go to Warped Tour. That's all I want. I'm actually driving myself mad. I need to calm down. Let me know down in the comments if you were a scene kid growing up, because I need to know that I'm not alone in this. Let me know if I made you laugh. Let me know if you did the fucking fake snake bites for MySpace. I need to know. I need to find my people. Let me know if you enjoyed the video as much as I did, because honestly, I feel like until I looked myself in the mirror and like fixed my hair, it hadn't hit yet. And then I put the fake snake bites on and it just all like came crashing down. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and follow me on all my socials. It's got_moxie on every platform. I'm getting through it, I promise. Other than that, I don't know. I'll see you on the next video. Thank you for watching again. I'll see you next time. Bye.